The father of a high school student that got into an altercation with a coach in 2017 has been found guilty on all counts. Greg Tartamella was charged with assault and harassment and terroristic threatening. In last September, he got into an argument with Kaiser's former football coach, Arnold Martinez. Tartamella will be sentenced on May 8th. He faces up to 5 years in prison.